Dark souls who taste the forbidden fruit, lost souls who yearn for freedom, search the foreign lands for miracle gems. When six miracle gems reunite, the doorway to the garden of freedom, Eden, shall show its way.
Three. Who's there?
Ah, you should state your own name before asking another's.
Have I been followed?
No.
Can't be.
Have you done something that someone would follow you? Who are you?
You should state your own name before asking another's.
Ah, excuse me. My name is Jabba. Just an old man down on his luck.
You'll have to excuse me. I'm extremely busy.
Busy looking for the miracle gems?
Who are you? How do you know about them?
Would you like me to help you search for the miracle gems? You'll need all the help you can get.
Sounds too good to be true. There must be a catch.
It is true, but it's up to you to trust me or not. You have the freedom to make your own choice.
Freedom?
Yeah, freedom.
I'm not stupid enough to believe in a total stranger, but I do believe in freedom.
Then it's decided.
Do as you please. But don't get the idea that I trust you.
Finally here, Willy.
Where am I?
This is where I live. When you want to save, or when you find an ancient script, come visit me.
Why do this for me? What are you after?
You young are so untrusting. I just like you and want to help. Well, there is a small fee.
What?
The tokens. You did keep an eye out for them, as I told you.
Is that all?
That's all. Well, do you want to save?
Okay.
All right. I'll need 3 tokens.
Okay.
Unfortunately, you don't have enough tokens. You'll be needing those tokens from now on, so don't forget to collect them.
Whoa! Whoa!